One thing that I often get asked is, why is my horse's tail crooked? Sometimes people are talking about when they're riding the horse and the tail is off center. Other times, even when the horse is standing still, if you view it from behind, the tail will also be crooked. Now, there's a couple of things. One, of course, the horse may have had an injury. Maybe they flipped over backwards and they might have broken their tail and it healed crooked. Okay, that's one thing. But if the horse's tail, they're purposefully holding it off to one side or the other, that is a problem. Now, what we need to do on that is figure out why. Always why. Always what is the primary cause of the tail being off to the side. So what we need to do is figure out, why is the horse doing that? So, a couple things to keep in mind. One is, all of the muscling on the gluteal area, on the butt, that all attaches to the top of the tail head. And then, all of the muscling from the bottom of the pelvis, including the rectus abdominis and psoas and all those kind of muscles, actually come up and attach to the bottom part of the tail head. Now, when I say tail head, I mean the first two vertebra in the tail. Those are coccygeal vertebra. Those two vertebra are before the tail hair. They're just above that, above the tail hair and below the sacrum. That's where the tail head is. So, particularly when that tail head is off, that's because all those gluteal muscles are attached to the tail head. The horse is using it for a balancing rudder, if you will. We had to figure out, why does the horse need to have their tail crooked to balance? There's two common reasons. Okay, one is the whole pelvis is off. All right, so if you look at the pelvis and you consider it like a square box, then if one side is higher than the other, then the tail has to balance by going over to the opposite side. Now, why would it be crooked, the whole pelvis? That can be a lot of things. That can be pelvic symphysis, that can be the hips, that can be sacroiliac, that can be sacrum, that can be the lumbar. That can be a lot of misalignments causing the entire pelvis to be crooked. But we want to see if it's crooked in the first place. The second common thing for tail misalignments, strangely enough, is the sternum. The sternum is that front breastbone of the horse, and when that front breastbone is off to one side, it shifts the entire barrel of the horse. The barrel of the horse is not attached to the skeleton with anything except for muscling. So if the sternum's off, the whole thing goes. And if the whole thing is going crooked to one side, the tail itself is going to counterbalance to the other side. So the sternum is another thing to check. Now those are just a quick couple of things you could check. You can use body checkups to check those items that I just mentioned. And then you can finally figure out what is the primary cause for why your horse's tail is crooked in the first place.